CAL FIRE says crews have stopped a new fire from growing in Tuolumne County. That fire is burning along Highway 49 near Highway 108 southwest of Sonora. It is holding at just over 20 acres right now, but evacuation orders and warnings are still in place. There are also closures in effect to Highway 49, Highway 108, and Gulf Links Road. An evacuation center has been set up over at the Posse Grounds on Rawhide Road. Right now, we know that fire is about 10% contained.